Choice Integrative Wellness Center. Welcome to Simple Yoga. Just make sure that you are okay to do exercise and that your doctor has occasion for that. Also, if there's any poses that we are doing that make you feel a little uncomfortable or you hurt, please just don't do them and just take your time with it. Always go at your own pace. Go with what feels good to you and just enjoy as we relax and stretch and move the body. Okay, so let's go ahead and start with proper alignment in the body. The toes are going to be forward, the knees are going to be forward. Your knees are going to be lined up with your hips, your shoulders lined up over your hips. The top of the head going up towards the ceiling, and the neck is nice and long, so you need to drop your shoulders away from your ears. Sit up nice and tall, lengthening the abdominal walls, lengthening through your spine. And then just wiggle side to side a bit and feel those knobby bones in your buttock. Place them nice and firmly down onto the chair seat. Relax through the shoulders. Relax when you breathe. Anything that's going on in your head, any heavy agenda or lots of things to do, just let it go for this moment, for this hour of your practice. Acknowledge that you do have things to do, but not right now. This time is for you and solely you. So take a break and enjoy. And let's go ahead and get started. So close your eyes from top to bottom. Take a couple of breaths in through the nose. And slowly exhale out through the nose. And again, breathe in, full breath in through the nose. Slowly exhale. As you continue to breathe, let's take the palms up, place them on your thighs. Draw the thumb and the index finger together. A little bit of mind and body connection. Listen to what your body is saying. Breathing in and breathing out. As you breathe in, listen to the soft sound of the breath that sweeps the roof of the mouth. On your exhalation, listen to the deep sound that comes from the back of the throat. It's more of a hollow sound. Breath in and breath out. Continue to breathe, keeping your eyes closed. And just focus on yourself. Focus on the way you feel. The body beginning to relax. The breathing is comfortable. On your next inhalation, feel the walls of the belly rise when you breathe in. And as you exhale, feel the navel pull back towards the spine. Very gentle movement in your belly. Put the sound of the breath and the gentle movement of the breath together as you breathe in and breathe out. Relax through your shoulders. Relax into the back of the head. Relax down your back. Down through the arms, the torso, down into the legs. Relax your hands, your fingers, your feet, your toes. And relax your joints, the shoulders, the elbows, the wrists, the hips, the knees, the ankles. Gently lower your chin down just drop your head forward. Begin the releasing of the vertebrae in the neck. Feel the gentle stretch in the back of your neck and down across the shoulders into the back. Breathe. Slowly bring the head back up to center. Let's go ahead and open up our eyes. Feel the difference in your body than the way you started as to what you feel now. The body is definitely more relaxed. Release the arms down by your sides. A nice inhalation going up with the arms. And slowly exhale down to your heart center. Once again, breathing in, coming all the way up. And a slow exhalation down to your heart center. Bring the arms down, inhale, all the way up, and slow exhalation down. We'll reverse the move with the thumbs leading the chin up. Arms out, exhale, come all the way down. Again, breathing in, thumbs lead the chin up. And exhale, arms out and all the way down. One last time, breathing in. Slowly exhale, bring the arms all the way out and down. And let's take our shoulders and roll them back, up and around. Working into your trapezius muscle in the back. Continuing with your gentle breath in through the nose and out through the nose. No rush, gentle movements. Enjoying every part of it. Your body deserves it. You deserve it. And it's nice that you're taking some time for yourself. And release all the way down. Let's take the thumbs and bring them back, and then bring the thumbs inward, and out, and in, and out. Try to keep the arms long, let them just drop down by your sides, and rotate those hands, working into your shoulders, along the shoulder joint, gentle breathing. In through the nose and out through the nose. Then we'll take our arms and just swing them forward and back. Nice easy movement again along the shoulders. Want to keep those from getting stiff, so very simple moves. And then let's take our left hand and bring it all the way up. The arm goes up. Slowly bring it down. The other side, bring it all the way up and down. Other side, lift and down. Again, lift up. One more time, breathing in. Exhaling, breathe in. Other side and exhale. A couple more shoulder rolls, all the way back. Just make the movements comfortable for you and your body. And release. Let's take that right arm all the way up. I'm going to hold on to the side of my chair with my left arm. And exhale, reach over your head. Gently opening up along the right side. Comfortable breathing. Take your time. One up, switch sides with a breath in, and exhale, reach over your head. Breathing in and breathing out, feeling the bicep right along your ear. It's a good place for it. then slowly come on up. Let's do that again on the other side. Breath in, exhale, gently reach over your head, feeling the rib cage expand on that right side. And then slowly come back out of it. Inhale, other side. Exhale, reach over your head. Breathing in, breathing out. And then slowly release. Let's go ahead and sit forward on our chair. Take the legs out in a wide stance. Take a nice breath in through the nose. On the exhale, slide down. Come to the insides of those ankles. Wrap your hands around the ankles or just where you're comfortable. Extend out through the top of your head. Envision a flat back. Feel the stretch in those inner thighs. And then take your elbows, hold them. You're gonna have a little bit more resistance and weight. Slowly drop those arms down. If it's okay to lower your head, because I'm still looking at the floor, but if it's okay to lower your head, release the head, look under the chair. Slowly bring the head back up, gently come up and bring your hands on your thighs and push yourself up slowly. Once again, breath in. On the exhale, slide down to those ankles, hinging from the hips, flat back, extend out through the top of your head. Only if it's okay for you to lower your head all the way, you're gonna go ahead and do that. Take your elbows, breath in. Exhale, lengthen the spine, slowly lower those elbows, release the head and the neck, look under your chair. Continue with your breathing. Slowly bring your head up, arms onto your thighs as you start coming back up. Good. And then let's bring those feet together. Inhale, bring the arms up. On the exhale, take your right wrist, lift it up over your head and reach over your head gently. You'll feel this more in your oblique muscles, your side pocket abdominals is how I call them. And just reach, breathe. Breath in, lift up nice and tall. On the exhale, take your left wrist, lift up, lengthen the arm, gently bring it over to the side. Only take it to as far as you are comfortable with it. Don't take it further than that. And slowly back up, breath in. Other wrist lifting up and over your head. A gentle side opener, expand the rib cage. Slowly come on up, breath in. Other wrist goes up, arm is lengthened, and exhale, reach over the head. And then come all the way up, exhale, reach the arms out. And all the way down. Shoulder rolls, back and around. Feel the goodness in those shoulders and in the back and in the chest. And then release. So we're gonna take our hands and we're gonna reach to the back of the chair. I'm gonna turn sideways just a little bit so that you can see. We're gonna reach to the back. I'm gonna slide forward a little bit. Take a breath in. And on the exhale, hinge forward, let those arms become very long, and then looking straight ahead, tilt the head up and bring the bridge of the nose up. If somewhere there your head, your neck is saying they don't like that, then just look straight ahead. But let's go ahead and open up that chest, bring the shoulder blades towards each other, lengthen the abdominal walls, and the knees are forward. Breathing in, breathing out, and then slowly release, come back. Now let's go ahead and add the legs. Take the right heel, bring it back on your chair, or just draw your foot back a little bit. take the right, the left leg out in front and just extend. Take a breath in. As you exhale, hinge forward, lift the sternum towards the chin, and bring the bridge of the nose up. Breathe in through the nose, out through the nose. You can close your eyes, you can keep them open. Just open up across the chest. And then slowly bring the chin down, lengthen through the neck. And then look back to center and release. Let's try the other side. So extend your right foot all the way out. Bend your left knee. Just again, if the knee bothers you, right here is fine. If you can go further back and get on the necks of your toes, that'll work too, wherever you're most comfortable. Take your hands behind you right here on the back of the chair. A nice breath in. On the exhale, draw forward with your torso, lift the bridge of the nose up, expand across the chest, and breathe in, breathe out. Gently bring the chin down. And then back to center and relax those shoulders. Let's sit comfortably all the way to the back of the chair. Breathe in, breathe out. So right now you're in your restorative pose, which is Tadasana, mountain pose. The same way you started your practice. So your knees are forward, toes are forward, shoulders are relaxed. Engage the abdominals, and just give yourself permission to just relax. Okay, and let's go ahead and sit forward, everybody. Take the arms out in front. Reach all the way in front. Take the right arm, go underneath the left, hook it and cross it. Palms towards each other for eagle pose. Remember, we can do this in a Y. We can do this arms crossed in front. Whatever is the most comfortable for you. All right, so we're gonna have our left arm over the top. So let's have our left foot over the right. Draw your toes down to the floor. Lengthen the abdominal wall and lengthen your spine. Crown of the head is lifted, neck is long. Comfortable breathing, in through the nose and out through the nose. Open up across the shoulder blades. And then slowly release those arms into cactus pose. Keep your legs where they're at. Turn the palms up to goddess. And then we just lift and lift and lift. Small little pumps. There you go. Strengthening through those shoulders, opening up across the chest. Draw the navel in towards the spine. And then gently come on down. And then release the feet. Let's take the arms out in front again. Take the right arm underneath the left. Wait, I got it mixed up. Okay, there we go. All right, so we have neutral wrists. We have the arms nice and long. Remember, you can always take it in a V or you can always cross it. Just make it comfortable for you. Take the opposite foot, bring it around, cross, and toes on the floor. Draw the elbows forward. Open up across the back. Arms lined up with your shoulders, and you're breathing in through the nose and out through the nose. Lift through the top of the head, nose is forward. And when you're breathing, feel that space in the back. Feel how that breath moves in there. Full breath expands across the shoulders. the arms, bring them out into cactus pose, open up across the chest, shoulder blades towards each other, turn the palms up, and then small little pumps, up and down, good, breathing. Through the nose and out through the nose, and slowly bring those arms down, all the way down, uncross the legs. Let's go ahead and go with the lower body now and those legs. So I'm going to sit with the corner of my chair sticking out, and I'm going to take my left leg all the way out, and my right foot is going to stay bent. I'm going to sit up nice and tall. Remember, you have the corner of the chair in front now. We're going to hinge over onto that right thigh. Take the left arm up towards the ceiling and look up at your thumb. You're going to feel this more along the waist, along the obliques. Open up underneath the armpit. Stretch through the shoulder. Breathe in, breathe out. Feel the strength in your torso, in your abdominal, in your core. You're going to feel it in the belly. You're going to feel it in the back. Gentle breathing. And then slowly come on down. Taking this left hand, reach to the back of your chair. Watch the legs. All they're going to do is switch direction. Okay? So now your right leg is out in front. Left knee is bent. Take that right arm up with an inhalation. Let's go ahead and lean back. Look at the palm of your hand. Breathe in through the nose, breathe out. Slowly come on up. We're going to close the gate. Take that right arm down below the knee, left arm up over your head, bicep over the ear, and just reach. Gentle breathing. Try to stay clear away from that knee so you're either below it or you're above it. Breathe in, breathe out, and then slowly come on up. Okay, let's go to the other side, help those legs in. Now you've got the opposite corner of the chair sticking out, and we're going to take our right leg out, bend the left knee, okay? The kneecap lines up with the last three toes. Let's go ahead and hinge just a bit, lean on that left thigh, take the right arm, bring it all the way up and look up to your thumbnail. Open up underneath your armpit. Open up across the chest. Lengthen the rib cage and breathe. In through the nose and out through the nose. Slowly bring your right arm down. We're going to reach to the back corner of the chair, and we're just going to switch the legs. So the left leg is straight and the right knee is bent. We're going to take the left arm up and over your head. Right elbow is bent, and just look back. You can always look straight ahead, or you can look down at your knee if you want. Slowly bring your arm up. We're going to close the gate. Slide down your leg, bringing that right arm up over your head. Just slide down the leg. Stay below the knee or stay above the knee. Gentle breathing. In through the nose, out through the nose. Feeling that nice opening along the left side of that rib cage, or the right side, excuse me. And then slowly come on up, helping your leg in. Sit back again, comfortable breathing in through the nose, out through the nose. Nice full breaths. Let's take our strap. And let's sit for forward of your chair. For go mukhasana arms, you're going to take the strap in your left hand. You're going to reach all the way up. Bend the elbow, drop the strap behind you. Take your right arm, come around. Hold the strap. So you have one elbow up and one elbow down. You can stay right here if you'd like, and this is comfortable. Or you can take a breath in. And on the exhale, hinge from your hips. Draw yourself forward, leading that top elbow forward. Breathing in, breathing out. Inhale, come on up. And then slowly release the arms. Take the strap in the right arm and bring it up. Bend the elbow. Place it behind your back. Take the other hand, come around. So just remember thinking one elbow down, one elbow up. Stretch across the chest, lengthen through the spine, engage your abdominals. So you're right here comfortable. You can stay here or you can challenge yourself and take it a little bit further. Breath in. As you exhale, hinge from your hips. Drawing yourself forward, lean through the crown of your head. Inhaling, come on up. Exhale, release the arm. Both arms, take your strap. Arms out. A breath in. And slowly exhale. Lengthen the abdominal walls. Lengthen through the spine. But also keep the navel back to the spine. You want to keep those abdominal walls nice and strong. Breathe in, breathe out. Slowly drop your elbows. Bring the strap behind your head, very close to the back of your head. Come on up. And on the exhale, slowly come down in front of your nose. Inhale, come up. And exhale, slowly come back behind your head, but don't drop your head forward, keep your head up. And then inhale up, exhale down in front. One more time, breath in, exhale down, inhale, come up, and exhale down. And then release those arms. Let's go ahead and stand up. Take the back of your chair. Calf raises. Your toes are going to be forward. Just hold on to your chair, whatever height it is, just hold on to it. And you're going to lift, get onto the necks of your toes, and drop down. And you're going to lift and drop down. Remember the rest of your posture, okay? Tadasana, mountain pose. You want to draw the navel towards the spine. You want to bring those shoulders back, lift through the top of the head. Tailbone down. Breathing in, breathing out. Good. In through the nose, out through the nose. And then let's take our toes and turn them out. All right? So you kind of like duck stance. And then lift up and go down. And lift up and go down. You can also do this sitting down on your chair and just lift up and down with those heels. Turn the feet out, turn the feet in, down. Good job, everyone. All right, let's turn them in. So now we're pigeon-toed. Feels a little awkward, but it's okay. Oops, there you go, up and down. Kind of get going a little bit on it. So think of your calf muscle, it doesn't run down just the back of your leg, it also goes to the outside and inside a bit. You want to kind of get it all up and down, up and down. Very nice. Okay, and now let's lengthen the spine. I hope you're going to be able to see me. Can I use the whole mat? I'm going to go a little bit further here. So you're just going to put the hands on the back of your chair, walk your feet back. And then slowly start moving your hips away from your chair as you get your hands type, which mine is right now, you're going to just paddle those feet. Paddle those feet until you get a good stretch in the back of those legs, the high back of the legs. That's the hamstring. Breathing in, breathing out. Or you can keep your heels down. Just work with what feels better to you. Or you can hold steady. Draw your tailbone down. Breathing in, breathing out. And then let's just step the right foot forward. Push away from your chair and look straight ahead. You have your back heel down. You want to stretch that calf muscle. Gentle breathing. Straighten out the front leg. And slowly come down, forehead towards the back of the chair. Once again, it's that hamstring. At any time, you can bend the knee. If it gets too tight, just bend the knee. And then we're going to come on up. I'm on the tiptoe of the back foot because I'm going to reach to my chair seat and I'm going to lift my leg up. Extend out through the top of your head, out through your leg. Can you see me?
We're admiring you.
Oh. Slowly bend your knee in, drop your foot, and come on up. Nice and tall. Good job, good job. Okay, let's take the other foot back. So the feet should not be right one behind the other. They're apart from each other, okay? So make sure you're looking at your feet and all your toes are forward. Heel is down, push away from your chair, activate your tricep muscle, look straight ahead. Draw the navel in towards the spine. Comfortable breathing. Beautiful stretch in that calf. You can bend your knee a little bit and get your Achilles. Okay, now to the front leg. We're going to straighten out that leg. This is going to be on that hamstring. Take a breath in. On the exhale, hinge forward, forehead to the back of the chair. If it's too tight in that hamstring, bend the knee. Remember, you don't have to go through pain here. You want to go through maybe a little bit of stretching, but not pain. Okay, so watch how I'm bending and straightening. Take your time if that hamstring is tight. Then we're going to slowly come on up. You're coming onto the tiptoe of that back foot. You're going to reach for your chair, and you're going to lift. Crown of the head going forward, big toe going back. Breathing in, breathing out. Engage your abdominals, don't forget about those abs. And then let's bring the knee in, set the foot down, hands back on the back of the chair. Nice and tall. Good job, everybody. I know some of you have missed that. I know you have. Okay, let's go ahead and have a seat. I think I'm good. All right. Nice job on that. Let's take the right leg. Pull it up. Place it right on your left thigh. These are my favorites, so I think these are going to be my go-to. I love doing these because I'm tight. Hands right at your heart center. Take a breath in. As you exhale, bring the arms up over your head. It is an active foot. Remember, our active foot means our toes are towards our shin and knee. Gentle breathing. If your shoulders say no to this overhead, it's right here. Always listen to your own body, okay? And then slowly bring your arms down. Thread the needle. Take a breath in. On the exhale, we're going to take our hands. Slowly come down the outside inside of the calf. It's going to be tight. It's okay. Gently come on down. I always wiggle just a little bit because it makes me feel like I really want to get into my hips and my hamstrings. So you'll see me move around a little bit. That's just me. And you're welcome to move around if you want to. You feel your body the best. I can't feel it for you. Okay, so you just do what makes you feel really good. And then slowly come on up. Breath in, exhale, hinge forward one more time. And then let's come up. All right, now we're gonna take this leg down. Bring the knee out to the side. Take the opposite arm out to the side. You feel your abdominals engage? They gotta hold you up. So nice, strong through the abdominals in the back. Slowly come back in and drop. Okay, let's take the other leg. Come on up. Cross it. Modified pigeon pose, right in that hamstring, outer thigh, buttock. Hands right at your heart center. Inhale. And exhale. Arms up or arms at heart center. Listen to your body. Engage your abdominals. Think of the back muscles. Think of all the muscles lining up the spine. You need all that strong. Gentle breathing. Slowly bring the arms down. Needle pose, breath in. And exhale, take your hands, slide through inside, outside of the calf, hinge forward. It gets a little tight there in that hamstring and outer thigh, but it really feels good and your body needs it so badly. Your heart center, breath in and exhale, hinge forward once again. Breathe into your tight spots. Wherever you feel it tight, put some breath in there. And then slowly come on up. Let's go ahead and sit back, sit comfortable. You did good on your body today, and I hope you feel so much better, a little more energy, more alive, more alert. And just know what you did was a good thing. You got to keep it going, especially due through these unknown times of ours that we're all doing it together. So I thank you for taking the time to do this for yourselves. It makes me feel so good, and that I'm doing something good as well. We're going to leave you now in Shavasana. You can lay down on the floor, palms out, feet out, or you can just stay in the comfort of your chair. I want you to just close your eyes. I want you to completely relax. You can place your palms up with thumb and index finger connecting, and we'll be here for about 5 minutes, five, 4 minutes, and I'll ring a little bell to get you up, and you don't have to get up super quick. Just take your time. So let's go ahead and sit comfortable. If you're on the chair, sit all the way to the back and rest your back against the chair or laying on the floor. Let's close our eyes. Full breath in, full breath out. Relax across your forehead. Relax the back of the head. Relax the jaw. Right side, left side. Relax your shoulders. The right shoulder blade. The left shoulder blade. your right arm, its elbow, the wrist, the hand, the fingers, and relax the left shoulder blade, the arm, the wrist, the fingertips. Relax across your chest. Relax the belly. Feel the gentle movement of your breath as it goes in through the nose and out through the nose. Relax the spine and your hips. Relax the right leg. Around your knee. Relax your lower leg, the ankle, and the toes. Left side, the hip, the upper leg, the knee, the lower leg, your ankle, your foot, and your toes. Let's go ahead and open up your eyes. If you're on the floor, roll yourselves to the right side. Slowly help yourselves to a seated position. And thank you everybody for sharing your time with me. I love being here and doing this class together with you. Have a beautiful week. Have a beautiful day.